I wake up and my chest is on fire and I can't stand properly. And people think I'm having a heart attack. So they send me to the field hospital where they diagnosed this viral pericarditis. And they said to me, you should be dead. But I wasn't. So next year, 2010, I went back, and out of over 1,100 competitors, I came 529th.
Brilliant.
With Parkinson's.
Incredible.